Honey, you home?
Yeah.
And you did it. Fulfilled your mission. Found the Holy Grail, or the Holy Hand Grenade, or whatever the hell that is.
Right now we're going with Scythe. You like?
Well, pointy and wooden is not exactly the look I want to know better, but it does have flair. I can see why a girl would ditch a fella for one of these.
I'm sorry about that.
It doesn't matter. You're back in the bosom. All's forgiven. And, last night was just a glitch. Bit of cold comfort from the cellar dweller. Let's don't make a thing out of it.
Great. I have work to do.
Oh, yeah. Another solo mission, of course.
Yeah, it is.
That's fine. You don't have to get shirty about it.
Not shirty. What is shirty? That's not even a word.
All right, all right. Big secret mission is fine.
It's not a secret. Well, I mean, it is, but that's the point of the mission. Find out the secret. This thing was forged by... I don't even know. I mean, something about a tomb on unconsecrated ground. That's what I have to do. I need to find out what this is and why I have it.
And that's the thing the preacher man was so anxious to keep out of your midst.
That it is.
Well, maybe I'll swing by the vineyard when you go. Make sure it's sitting tight.
Great.
Okay.
You're dope.
I'm a what?
You're dope. And a bonehead, and you're shirty.
Have you gone completely carrot top?
Do you see this? This may actually help me fight my war. This might be the key to everything. And the reason I'm holding it is because of you. Because of the strength that you gave me last night. I am tired of defensiveness and weird mixed signals. You know what? I have faith for that. Let's just get to the truth here, okay? I don't know how you felt about last night, but I will not...
Terrified.
Of what?
Last night was... God, I'm such a jerk. I can't do this.
Spike.
It was the best night of my life. If you poke fun at me, you bloody well better use that, because I couldn't bear it. It may not mean that much to you, but...
I just told you it did.
Yeah. I hear you say it, but... I've lived for sodden ever, Buffy. I've done everything. I've done things with you I can't spell, but... I've never... been close... to anyone. Least of all you. Until last night. All I did was hold you, watch you sleep. And it was the best night of my life. So, yeah. I'm terrified.
You don't have to be.
Were you there with me?
I was.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Does it have to mean something?
No. Not right now.
Maybe when...
No, let's just leave it.
Okay.
We'll go be heroes.